Hello and welcome to Team B42. Thank you so much for being here. Remember, this is a community. If you want to grow your stream, if you want to support each other, you want more viewers, hosting, followers, lurkers, all that stuff, this is a community for us. It's a support community. So I welcome you and I hope you stay and I hope you support each other. And this is your orientation video. So right now we're going to give a nice kind of rundown of what the Discord has to offer for you and how you can give back to our Discord and just keep everything flowing the way it should be within our community. So I highly recommend you don't just jump in our Discord and just kind of fade into the background. Let's be active. Let's help each other out. That's the only way this is going to work. And we're going to take the world by storm in 2018. So let's take a look. You know, if you just joined our Discord right now, you just got in here. Let's take a look at what you should be doing, the very first few things you should be doing, right? And let's give you a nice little overview of what our Discord has to offer for you. And just keep in mind, we're always growing. We're a relatively new Discord right now, so 2018 is going to be our year to really grow. So get ready for new features, new videos, all that good stuff. So here's your orientation right now. What should you do first? Check it out. Well, you already got in the Discord, I hope. If you're watching this, you're in here, you're getting settled, you're making friends. Second thing you should do. Let's take a look. I want you to go. We also have a Twitch community, right? So I'm going to go on this here. Whoops. Your Twitch page. We have a Twitch community. And right now, we changed it. Now it's Team B42. That's going to be our team name. That's going to be our community down here. So you notice there's a list. I don't know if you're brand new to Twitch, but if you don't know how to do this, we'll go over this right now real quick. And I just want to show you how important these communities can be and how you could really use them to your advantage. So right now, I have three communities. You're allowed. Team B42. This is our old one here, the Ben42 Gaming Network. We're going to change that and we're going to make it Team B42. So what you have to worry about, you know, you got to go into your dashboard. If you don't know how to do this, this is how you do it right now. You go into your dashboard the way I just did up here. You come down and you could add up to three communities, and you could add any communities you want. But for this purposes of this video, Team B42, that's all you're going to type in. It should pop up. And there's our logo there. Right now, we have no viewership in there because I just made this community, but we're going to switch everybody over to that community very shortly. So you're going to select that as one of your communities. And I just want to show you, you know, if you're brand new to Twitch, or maybe you've been using Twitch and you're like me, maybe you don't know how important these communities can be. You know, I'm going to click on this one because there's nobody inside this one yet. But when I click on the Ben42 Gaming Network, these are all the people that are going to be switching over. These are all my buddies and they're part of this community right now. And it's middle of the day. We only got 67 viewers in here. That's fine. But, you know, here are all your team members that are in the community streaming right now. So it makes it super convenient to see who's up and running, see who you could support really, really easily. And I always use this, you know, when I'm hosting people or, you know, when I want to lurk somebody or anything like that, I always get on this community page and I see who's streaming. So you want to make sure you get yourself in this community. And then that way, when you're streaming, you'll be up here for everybody else in the community to see and to lurk and to support. So just make sure you add the Team B42 on your communities on Twitch. That's super important. That's just another way that makes it easier for us to support you. So make sure you do that. And I also, you know, going off of that, here's our Discord here, right? And notice I know lots of people are on a lot of Discords like this, but one cool feature that makes ours a little bit easier to see who's online and at what time, you know, you got our different roles here. Team members, Twitch subscribe, those are the people that are subscribed to me. But we got this role here, the streaming now role. And this is another way you could see the people that are in our Discord that are streaming right now. So this will automatically throw you into this. If you start to stream, this tool that we have, this bot that we have, is going to put you in this role so everyone else could see that you're streaming now and we should tune in. You just got to make sure your Twitch and your Discord are linked for this, and I'll have another video on that. You'll see, you know, even the people that aren't streaming, you'll see this person here is playing Overwatch. You could see that because their Twitch and Discord are linked together. And you got to make sure you go into your settings and do that. And I'll show you how to do that if you don't know. But yeah, these people are streaming and it throws you in there automatically. So just another nifty tool. I highly recommend you use this as well to see who is streaming. All right. So just want to make, you know, that's one of the goals of our Discord, is to make it as easy as possible for us to support one another, right? So there's two super easy ways you know, the Twitch community and the Streaming Now role. And check that out and make sure you support our team and they'll support you back. So now that that's the first kind of two things that you should do is to get into the Twitch community and then to make sure your Twitch and your Discord are linked so you'll get thrown up on this Streaming Now here. And don't forget to support all the people that are in here. But let's just take a look at the Discord now. And I don't want to bore you, but you know, I think it's important to go over all this stuff that we have, and we'll be doing more stuff with this. So I hope you guys are watching this video and paying close attention, because everything we do is to make things easier for you on Twitch to get those viewers, get that affiliate, and get that partnership, right? So starting at the top, you know, our morning announcements. I try to keep you updated at least, you know, once every 2 days or something. You know, these are pretty much self-explanatory, the announcements. Anything important I'll put in here. Make sure you check this regularly. Our mission statement, you could give that a quick read through. That's just, you know, when I created this, I put that in there and gives us a little taste of what we're all about. Our graphics page. So this is really sweet. You know, we want to spread the word around. We want to make our brand known. Make yourself known that you're a part of our team. And just get the awareness out there, because we're going to be huge, guys. I can guarantee that. So you could use these on your page, either one. You could use one or both of them if you want to, you know, you don't have to, but if you want to represent the team and put a little logo on your stream, I use this one on my stream. I use this one kind of below the stream, but that's up to you. It makes your stream look a little more professional. I had this done by my graphics person, and if you don't have graphics like this, it might be good to throw it in to help our team out, to help you out, all that good stuff, but that's your option, all right? So you could use these graphics, just click on them, copy and paste them, do whatever you have to do. If you need more help with that, let me know. Training videos, all right? So this, we only have a few training videos right now. This is one of them. This is your orientation video. So this is where I'm gonna put videos that I think, you know, are really important for the community to watch, to learn new tactics and techniques, and we're going to be adding to this as we go. So just get ready. We're going to have a lot more training videos. Make sure you keep checking that. General. Now check this out. This is just no links in here. I put up everything. Try not to put any links or try not to self-promote in here. This is just to hang out. But, you know, a lot of people, including myself, we mute this channel, right? And you could do that. Just be careful. You know, I wouldn't mute the whole channel. You could mute just general, and you could even go into your settings and stuff. And I believe you could just mute, you know, save notifications only when people are talking directly to you or whatever you got to do. I wouldn't mute this Discord completely because I think there are some important stuff in here, but I understand that people blow this chat up sometimes, right? And they blow a lot of stuff up. So, you know, mute a single channel maybe if you have to, but keep some of them unmuted. So maybe. And then I highly recommend you dip in here every one, you know, at least once a day, and just make yourself known in here. And I guarantee you'll have more followers, more viewers, make friends in here. I know we belong to a lot of Discords, but I feel like this one's really important for us to grow, right? Social media links. This is for anything that's not Twitch. I mean, you could put your Twitch in here as well, but if you have a YouTube or something or a Facebook you want us to follow, you could throw your link in there for sure. And we'll try to follow you. Everyone should be following each other in everything on our Discord here and supporting each other. So I hope you do that. Intros, you know, quick bio. Don't just drop your link in here. Do a quick little intro. Say, hey, how you doing? My name's so-and-so and this, that, and the other. And drop your link down so we could follow you. Tech talk, if you're having technical difficulties or you got a new graphics card or something, that's where, you know, you'd put tech talk channel. It's for you guys, for you dorks out there. That's for you. Well, all right, so these get a little tricky, guys, and people have been misusing these channels down here. These are our Twitch channels, and, you know, by the time you watch this video, we may switch this around a little bit and see what works best for us. And I'm sorry I keep going on here, but I think it's important that you learn these things. This is my intention for these channels. And the Live Now channel, and again, it may change by the time you watch this video, but the Live Now channel means you are live right now and come support you, right? So maybe I like to put, you know, right when I'm in the middle of my stream, maybe 2 or 3 hours into my stream, I personally, maybe I'll come back into this one and I'll put my link down. What you want to avoid doing in this channel is spamming that you're live every 15 or 30 minutes. You know, try to give it some time, because if you start spamming every 15 or 30 minutes, what people are going to do is they're going to mute this channel because they're sick of seeing the notifications pop up, and that's not going to be good for anybody. So just make sure you're not spamming every 10 minutes, 15 minutes. I try to wait every 2 hours or something if I even use this channel. But that means you're streaming right now and you need some support. We have a few people still on the bot. I think we're going to get rid of the bot because we don't know what we're going to do with this yet. But I'll keep you posted. But just try not to spam yourself in here. Going live, I like to, same thing here. Do not spam yourself. I designed this channel for a one-time only use pretty much. You going live means you're going live right now. Maybe you're starting within the next 5 minutes. Or maybe even before that, if you want to put 30 minutes before you're going online, you want to go in the going live and say, hey, everybody, I'm about to go live. Just to get everybody kind of prepared. So again, do not spam your link in this channel. This should be a one-time thing. Put it up when you're about to go live. That way people will tune in and they'll be waiting for you. That was my intention with that one. But we'll see. Remember, we're always looking for better ways for you to change things, right? Twitch Clips, if you have a cool clip you want to share with us, put it in Twitch Clips, right? Twitch URL, this is just, I made this channel, and we always update this about every week. We're going to update this. This is just like the intros and Twitch links. Try not to drop your link in here. I take all the links from the intros and Twitch links, and I put it in here. And this is just a really easy, convenient list for our new members to come in here and follow everybody. And I think this is the best way for you to get those followers if you're a new member. And I don't think many people watch this video or listen to the guidelines. And that's fine if you don't want to. But if you're a new member, I would recommend clicking, going through this list. Probably going to take you about a half hour or whatever. And make sure you follow these people on the list. And you send them a whisper. Make sure you send them the whisper that says, you know, B42 follow or something like that. Just so they know to follow you back and support you back. Because if you don't send that, they may not know who you are. So make sure you do that. And I really highly recommend you do that and take the time, because I guarantee you the people, the members that are here, you know, I know they don't check this list that often for new members. Maybe they do and maybe they don't. But if you're a new member and you want about, this list is pretty short right now. Remember, I'm taking everything from the intros and Twitch links over here. So if you didn't put your link up here, you're probably not on this list. So make sure you do that. And hopefully we'll get you at least a lot more followers here. And just make sure you go through the list and take the time to do that. It's really important because, you know, I took the time to make this stupid list. So I hope you use it. I hope you utilize this tool for you. And yeah, if you're new, I would go through the list one by one, take about 20 minutes to do it. And they better follow you back. And if they don't, we'll have a few words with them. But I know they will because we got a really supportive community. So if you're new, make sure you go down the list, get those follows. Platforms here, you know, if you're an Xbox person, a PS4 person, or a PC person, this is you go in here. You maybe want to link up with some collab sessions with somebody. That would be awesome to grow your channel, right? If you play on Xbox, you could put in here, say, hey, I'm on Xbox playing something. Whoever else is on Xbox, let's link up. And you could do the same for the other ones. And then we got our voice channels here. Remember, guys, we're going to be adding a lot of stuff. Just remember to try to utilize all these things, and you know, we're trying to come up with new and better ways to get you the support you want. So yeah, just keep doing what we're doing. Make sure you stay involved in our community here. If you have a problem, let me or one of the admins know. Remember, I'm always open to talk to you guys about anything, any ideas you have. This is just the beginning. So 2018 is going to be a fantastic year, and I can't wait. And I hope you follow the guidelines. And yeah, keep checking these training videos because we're going to have a lot more of them. So I really appreciate you guys. And here's to 2018. I'll see you out there on your stream. Thank you so much.